along a roadside in Haleiwa yesterday, shortly before 6 p.m. According to the Star Advertiser, the case has been classified as an unattended death.